We would be looking into the importance of programming languages and their benefits. We would also be looking into the parameters for checking the appropriateness of programming languages. Further, in the next video of the same series, we will be looking into the analogies between programming languages and human languages, that is, the difference between them, and then draw a conclusion. So let's begin with the first video lecture. Beginning with a new topic today, let us try and understand the importance of programming languages. Well, as we talked in earlier videos, we can define a programming language as a formal computer language designed to create programs to control the behavior of a machine or to express the algorithms. Let us understand this using an example. Suppose you want to talk with your friend who is far away from you. Then what would you do? There are various alternatives that you can choose from depending on personal needs and urgency of the matter. For example, you can decide to use a writing pad to write a letter, or you can use a mobile phone to make a phone call. Another option is that you can use a laptop or a computer to send an email, etc. This brings us to another interesting question: how do these devices work in order to achieve the task intended? Well, the answer was very simple. Basically, instructions are given to these devices. By definition, an instruction is a code that tells a computer to perform a particular function or a particular operation. These instructions direct the computer the order in which to execute a particular task. We have to keep in mind that a set of computer instructions make up a program, and a program or set of program makes up software, and all these are created using programming languages. Now, that we have seen that programming languages are required to develop the software, learning programming is essential and of great importance. Additional benefits to learn programming languages may include: number one, programming languages give the ability to effectively communicate ideas. Each language has an expressive power of vocabulary with which we can express our ideas. Without language, it would be difficult for a human being to conceptualize thoughts verbally or familiar to the diverse set of programming languages available. The programmers may select a language that suits better to develop new projects rather than selecting those languages that are poorly suited to the application domain, thus providing the ability to programmer to choose an appropriate programming language. As many languages you gain knowledge of, more is the understanding of language's concept. So, it provides ability to develop new programming languages. To further understand more about programming language, let's look at a live example. Suppose we were to choose a suitable place to grow a tree. The choice of the place will depend on the following factors: soil structure, water and environment, etc. Similarly, programming languages also have parameters to check for their appropriateness before implementation. These parameters include readability. This basically means that the code is easily read by programmers. Simplicity means that the language was developed in an easy way. Hence, less errors are bound to be made by the users. Support for abstraction. Abstraction enables programmers to represent essential details or features without including background details or explanations. This feature enables programmers to create user-defined data structures. Program verification. This involves checking the correctness of the program and up to what extent. Type checking. This refers to a mechanism which checks the data type, that is, whether any variable entered has its meaning defined. Here, a variable simply means any number, a character, etc., which can hold any value. Exception handling. This refers to a mechanism to handle errors, like any mistyped words, wrong characters entered, wrong punctuations, etc. Thus, based on certain parameters, programming languages help in the development of all types of softwares and thus make it easy for us to work, connect, and build new applications to use. Thank you.